following morning, right on time, at Gar Dostrelitz. These are, of course, capable of changing gauge at the border, 5'6" to 4'8½". Except when they go back the other way around. Quickly took metro and headed on over to Gare du Nord and bought a ticket right on through to London Waterloo. Looks like we're still on British time, so we'll be on the right time soon.
announcement, announce the service part 1 and part 2 for the radio check. Thank you. I've just been informed that there is a speed limit today in Eurotunnel, so that will take us up to 30 minutes.
Between the tunnel and here, we got pretty much delay, about a 10-minute delay in the tunnel because of a speed restriction. Normally, it ought to take about 20 minutes to get through there, but it took around 30. And then we got delayed another 35 or 40 minutes here because of some kind of a computer problem on the rear unit. They had to walk back and try to remedy that, and it took them quite a while. I had to reset the thing somehow or other. They finally claimed that the problem was something to do with the difference between the temperature in the tunnel and the temperature out here. It's about 0 degrees out here. In fact, it's the most snow I've ever seen in the UK. Although as you get closer to London, the snow disappears. The weather remained cold. Apparently the temperature in the tunnel is always about the same. But when they got out of the tunnel, the freezing temperatures knocked the computer out of whack. Because, of course, we're now going the old way into Waterloo Station. Thank you.
are now arriving at Milton Keynes Central. Please take care when leaving the train.
In the onboard hotline magazines and posters in the vestibule. Next stop for the service now will be crew.